Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you.
For my next video, I'd like to do one on the GZAIR Travel Carbon Monoxide Detector. It's an IP67 waterproof portable CO gas alarm for your vehicle, aviation, camping, visual, audible, and vibrate alerts. It has a 2-year battery life. So let's go ahead and start the unboxing. Okay, we have the GZAIR carbon monoxide. Okay, these are the different possibilities, airplanes, trucks, cars, you name it, you can put this in. Okay, let's go ahead and unbox this, and it actually got stuck here on me for a little while. I didn't want to rip the box bad, but it just pushes through. I figure that out here. Here we go. Okay. Let's go ahead and open this up, and we have pretty good documentation. The actual carbon monoxide detector. This is a neat little attachment sling. To put that on, you take out one screw and screw it in, and then you have that attachable. So here's the instruction manual. Basic operation goes through how to turn it on, change the time, change the date. And we have on the left side where that screw is where you put the attachment, the adapter. And let's see, we'll go ahead and press and hold, turns on. It has quite a loud, audible ring to it as well, so. And that's basically the unboxing. We'll go ahead and get into the details next. So let's go over some of the specs on this. The IP67 waterproof travel carbon monoxide detector. This small waterproof carbon monoxide detector is ideal for adding to your keychain or backpack, particularly if you live on a multi-day outdoor adventure like backcountrying, hiking, rafting. But it's also useful if you're traveling via plane, train, or automobile and want a portable device. There's an LED screen that indicates the carbon monoxide levels. If gas crosses the threshold or becomes dangerous, yes, it can still happen outdoors, the device will emit a 95 decibel alarm. A red LED light will begin flashing and the detector will vibrate, which is great for those with sensory impairments. It has a durable, bright orange rubber case to protect against damage, and the battery can last for 2 years with constant 24-hour use. Okay, we have a 5-year electrochemical sensor. It accurately detects the real-time CO levels. It's an IP67 waterproof rated, shockproof, passes 20-foot drop test. Battery life, as I stated, up to 2 years. It's a 9-volt lithium battery. Detects carbon monoxide from 0 to 1,000 parts per meter with a 1 part per meter resolution. Visual audio and vibration alarms with preset levels are reached. Portable and lightweight design with lanyard. 1-year manufacturer warranty. The applications are indoors, tents, stove heating, vehicles, other confined spaces. So let's ask ourselves, why do we need a CO gas alarm? Carbon monoxide is a toxic gas created from incomplete combustion and is undetectable without an ambient detector. Under certain circumstances, CO gas can be fatal, which increases the importance of detecting both its present and concentration levels, making this item even more important. So, carbon monoxide sources at home, CO is produced whenever a material burns. Homes with fuel burning applications or attached garages are more likely to have CO problems. Common sources of CO in our homes include fuel burning applications and devices such as clothes dryers, water heaters, furnaces, boilers, fireplaces, gas stoves, motor vehicles, grills, generators, power tools, lawn equipment, wood stoves, tobacco smoke. So as you can see, there's a lot of reasons to have this. So that's my video on the GZAIR Travel Carbon Monoxide Detector. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. And until the next time, I'm out.